Hello everyone, welcome to Trendy Angel Kitchen. I am Suti Krishraj. Today I want to share very easy, healthy and tasty recipe, that is methi pulao. Let's check out the recipe. For preparing the methi pulao, we have to prepare the masala. For that, take a mixer jar or crusher, add 5 to 6 garlic and 1 inch stick of cinnamon and 1 piece of ginger, 1 star anise and 2 green chilli, grind it to a coarse powder. Now masala is ready, keep aside. Then take a cooker, add 2 to 3 tablespoons of desi ghee. Desi ghee is very good for health. If you don't want ghee, then add any cooking vegetable oil for preparing the pulao. Then add prepared masala to it. If you add extra flavor, you can add bay leaf, cardamom, ilachi or any other spices for preparing the masala. Now roast it until you the aroma will get. Then add 1 sliced onion. Again saute it for 2 minutes or when the onion starts to get brownish color. Then add 1 roughly chopped tomato to it. Again saute it for 2 to 3 minutes or until the tomato starts to mushy. After that add 1.5 cup of methi leaves. Here methi leaves are cleaned and washed very well for 2 to 3 times of methi leaves. Generally, methi leaves are slightly bitter in taste, so we need to fry beforehand. It will not take more time, it will take only 2 to 3 minutes for frying. Then add all the spices like 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. In addition, you can add pulao masala too. Mix well and add 1 cup of washed rice. Here I am adding normal rice, you can add basmati rice too. Then again mix all the masala and rice once again. Then add 2 cups of water to it. Here I am adding 2 cups, that is 1:2 ratio. Then close the lid and cook for 3 whistles. After 3 whistles, let it be cool down. Once the cool down, open the lid and mix it well. Now the healthy and very tasty methi pulao is ready to serve. Then take a plate and serve the methi pulao, garnish with some coriander leaves and serve with simple salad or raita. I hope you like this video, then please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys.